parents were Gotham royalty. He got the accent at school, if it's for real anyway.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
No, please! I'll talk!
Smart.
Sneaking off the bridge to the mainland. And the new commander. He was waiting on the other side.
I better contain these militia guys. Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle. You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Thank you.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
Joker dies. Now the Batman's unmasked. Gotham's gonna be a different place from now on.
Good morning. This place is gonna have more plant life than a nature reserve. We'll be the endangered species.
Someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least beaten.
Race against time, Detective.
My money's on time.
Race against time,
next time, Detective.
Or you will fail again.
Next time.
As if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars.
Thank you.
decides to break all our limbs. In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
I can't misdirect him. He's not wearing a headset.
Detective,
come on.
We both know you have more important things to do than save a rioting recidivist with a bomb in his brain.
More important.
You're just sparing him a sudden violent death to spite me, aren't you?
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim.
discretion is the better part of failure. You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain. All you have to do is not save him, and the world will be a slightly better place come dawn.
The remote batarang will let me scan for Riddler's victim without getting close. There he is.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over lust, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good Lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne?
The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him.
I'll do it! My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Close call. Maybe that suit needs another upgrade.